Demonstrators are coming back now. This is what's called steadfastness. That's Dunya from France, journalist.